Hi friends, today I'm going to show you a really fun way to practice writing our numbers, okay? So today is Music Monday in the week of the young child. So we are going to use some music during this math time. What I want you to do is get a piece of paper or a whiteboard or anything where you can write down numbers. You can use a pen, a marker, a pencil, or a wipe-off marker if you're using a dry erase board, okay? What I want you to do, I'm on my computer over here, and I want you to pick your favorite song. Somebody's got to be in charge of stopping and starting the music, okay? You're going to pick your favorite song, and then you're going to dance, of course, while the music is playing like you would normally in freeze dance. And then when the music stops, you're going to grab your piece of paper and write as many numbers as you can, starting with one and going up, 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 up. See how many you can write. Let's see. Maybe I'll pick this song. You guys must know this one from our cleanup time at school. Ready?
Hit it!
Okay, the music went off. I have to write as many numbers as I can. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you keep going as many numbers as you can while the music is off. And then when it goes back on, you can start dancing again. Have fun! What I want you to do is get somebody to play this with.